At this time, I would ask that we all rise. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and face the flag that is to your left as our Roseville High School band plays our national anthem. Graduates, please be seated. Good evening. My name is Jason Benton, principal of Roseville High School. It is my honor, on behalf of the school board, the Roseville High School faculty, the Roseville Community School staff, to welcome you to Roseville Community School's 98th commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. Thank you to Mr. Dan Cheshire and our Roseville High School band. As we begin, I'd like you to keep in mind that this is a ceremony, and remember the respect this ceremony, these graduates, and this facility deserve. In keeping with the dignity of this ceremony and the sanctity of this setting, we ask that you are respectful throughout the event. We are all guests here at Bethesda, and we need to respect that this room is a very special place to this facility. We know it is an exciting and proud moment when your child walks across this stage tonight. We ask that you give consideration to the family of the child who immediately follows yours, so that their name is not drowned out by cheers, just as you would not want your child's name drowned out, so that all here can enjoy that special moment as their child walks across this stage. We also ask that you remain seated during our roll call of the class and allow the professional photographers we have here at on stage to take the pictures. I would now like to introduce the Roseville High School Choir, led by Miss Aubrey Mead, director. May I have the members of the choir come up to the stage for our first musical interlude.
25,600 minutes, 525,000 journeys to play. 525,600 minutes, how do you measure the life of a woman or a man?
Before our first introduction, I would like to offer some thanks to specific people. To our Board of Education, thank you for securing this beautiful location, fitting for our ceremony, and for all of the support you have given to these graduates throughout their careers in Roseville Community Schools. To the staff at Bethesda for being so accommodating to us today. To our teachers and staff who are helping here tonight and have helped these students at every step of the way along their educational journey. To Mr. Lester Billheimer and Mr. John Check for all of the organizing that they did to make tonight's event happen. To Mr. Cheshire and Ms. Mead for directing our music tonight. To members of the junior class top 10 who serve as our honor guard. And to all of you as parents and guests who had an impact on our graduates. It is my honor to introduce our valedictorians and our salutatorian. First, our salutatorian. Roseville High School's salutatorian for 2023 is Paige Tamala. Roseville High School is proud to present Paige Tamala as salutatorian for the class of 2023. Paige is the daughter of Amanda Gagnon and Tony Tamala, and her stepfather, Craig Dunlop. Paige has maintained a cumulative GPA of 4.172. While at RHS, Paige has been involved in the National Honor Society, Student Assembly, and Dazzle Show Choir. She has held positions in Symphonic Choir, where she has served multiple roles: Treasurer, Public Relations Coordinator, Vice President, and Student Director. Paige has also been involved with the Tabletop Gaming Club, where she has served as secretary. Drama Society, where she has served as secretary and public relations coordinator, as well as held a role in 3 school productions. She has been named the 2022-2023 Roseville East Point Chamber of Commerce Student of the Year. She has received honorable mention on the Macomb County Class of 2023 All Academic Team, and has been a recipient of the College Board's Advanced Placement Scholar Award for her performance in advanced placement classes. Outside of school, Paige participates in dance, which she has been doing for many years at the competitive level. Her dance troupe has performed at retirement homes, June Fest, the Celebration Halloween Fest, and the Memorial Day Parade. In the fall, she will be attending college to pursue a Bachelor of Fine Arts degree in theater and or musical theater. RHS congratulates Paige and her family on being named the salutatorian for the class of 2023.
All our lives, we have envisioned this day. From the moment we knew graduation was in our future, it was our biggest dream. When we were young, we had an abundance of time. This time made us carefree, but perhaps a bit impatient. When we got older, the dream became a bit more realistic. It was less of a dream, more of a guarantee. Maybe that realization was terrifying. Maybe it was relieving, but it came, not sparing us a second. I doubt any of us remember when that switch flipped, when the constant and unwavering march of time became known. But one day it hit us, all of us. And now we are here, at the end of that dream, graduating together. But despite the realization coming to fruition, we remain unified in those mindsets, that uncertainty, that eagerness, that intensity, and that ambivalence. We are all the same. When you look around you, to your left and to your right, you will see the anxious yet determined faces of your peers. Maybe it is someone you have never spoken to before, or maybe it is someone you have known throughout your entire school career. But there is a sense of understanding, a special connection that binds us close, no matter the circumstance, all due to the shared experiences that have united us as a graduating class. We empathize with each other's vision of the future, as despite how far our paths may part, our fellowship brings us together. That is the product of our last 4 years together. That is 1,461 days, or over 35,000 hours of us working together, laughing together, and being together. Today, we say goodbye to those 35,000 hours spent together and move towards a lifetime apart. But I believe that no matter the time or the distance, there will always be a piece of this. A piece of our unity that we carry with us for the rest of our lives. Some of us will be going to college, going out of state, going right into the workforce, or maybe we don't quite know where we're going yet. But the fact that we learned and grew together will always be with us. We are the beautiful culmination of every person we have met after all. Whether you are the closest of friends or have only talked once, you have taken something from every single person around you. And it has built you into the person you are today. It has built us into the class we are today. So I retract my previous statement. We're not saying goodbye. How could we? We're going to be together for the rest of our lives. In our hardest laughs, in our deepest cries, when we apply the knowledge we learned in these years, and when we randomly remember an incident or inside joke that we created together, we cannot say goodbye because we will always be in our hearts and in our minds. Not seeing one another does not mean that it is over, and it does not mean that our bond meant nothing. It just means that our relationship is in the passive passage of time, not in the active assimilation of experiences. In other words, it just means that we are friends through our memories, and I couldn't have asked for better friends. Class of 2023, we are unified now and forever. And I wish all of us the biggest of congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you, Paige. Our valedictorian is selected from a member of the senior class who has the top cumulative GPA. Roseville High School has a unique honor for the class of 2023. This year, we have two students at the top of the class who have the exact same GPA and are co-valedictorians. The co-valedictorians for 2023 are Austin Barnett and Lakaya Reese. First, we will introduce Austin. Roseville High School is proud to present Austin Barnett as a valedictorian for the class of 2023. Austin is the son of Chad and Ruth Ann Barnett and has two siblings, Abby and Aiden. Austin has maintained a cumulative GPA of 4.214. While at RHS, Austin has been involved in the RHS Link Crew Freshman Transition to High School program as treasurer. He has served as vice president of the Roseville High School chapter of National Honor Society, vice president of the RHS Student Assembly, and has been a captain and letter winner on the varsity swim and cross-country teams. Austin is the recipient of the 2023 Wolverine Scholarship, the most prestigious scholarship Roseville High School awards. The scholarship is for graduating seniors who are interested in pursuing a degree in engineering or the manufacturing fields. Outside of school, Austin participates in service with his church, First Baptist of Rochester, assisting preschool-age children. He will be attending Grace College in the fall to pursue a degree in mechanical engineering. RHS congratulates Austin and his family on being named a co-valedictorian for the class of 2023.
Good evening and welcome, class of 2023, family, friends, teachers, staff, and administrators. I have dreamt of this moment. I have literally pictured myself standing before you. Just standing, nothing more. Unfortunately for all of you, Principal Benton has informed me that a speech is required. So like any other overachiever would do, I scoured the internet and Google searched what it takes to give the perfect speech. Step one. Start with a powerful quote. So here it is. The main difference for you between life yesterday and life tomorrow is that you can go to the bathroom whenever you want. It is a pretty big responsibility, but you've earned it. Thank you, Eugene Merman. Goodbye, SmartPass. Step two, pick a theme. I had originally thought about talking about embracing our individualities, but as I look out at the 261 graduates, we are all wearing the exact same cap and gown. So I listened to my friends and classmates when they said, Barnett, keep it short. They are right, life is short. As we look back now at our past years of high school, I think we would all say, wow, that was short. It is hard to believe that only 4 short years ago, we walked through the doors of Roseville High School. We were eager freshmen ready to take on the world, yet naive of what lay before us. Little did we know that walking out of those doors on Friday the 13th meant the end of freshman year. It was short. Sophomore year never gained traction. We didn't have normal activities. Many of us were virtual and others came in to fill in a few seats in person. Our time together was through the screens of our computers. Although the days were long, the year and opportunities began to fall short. Junior year is just the year of stress. SAT testing and taking those AP classes to make our transcripts look impressive. We all began to realize that our time in high school was short, so we had to decide what colleges to look at, campuses to visit, and what other paths we might follow after high school. The weight of responsibilities started to land on our shoulders of what we may do when our K-12 schooling ended. Here we are at the end of our senior year, the most normal year of all our years. And yet, even after all the athletic activities, homecoming, prom, pep assemblies, sunrises, sunsets, award ceremonies, and spirit weeks, this year has felt the shortest. As the very last class of Roseville High School to be walking across the stage here at Bethesda, I challenge you to take a moment and take this all in. Look at those around you, thank your family, thank your teachers this evening. Class of 2023, as we close this chapter of our lives, we are all embarking on a new adventure. This is not a one-way only trip. We are all taking different routes to the world of adulthood. Remember, life is short and things only last for a season. I wish you all the best and wouldn't have wanted to be with any other class. Congratulations to us.
Thank you, Austin. Next, I would like to introduce Lakaya Reese. Roseville High School is proud to present Lakaya Reese as a valedictorian of the class of 2023. Lakaya is the daughter of Antoinette Reese and has one sibling, LaRonda Reese. Lakaya has maintained a cumulative GPA of 4.214. While RHS, Lakaya has been involved in the RHS Link Crew Freshman Transition to High School program, the RHS Symphonic Choir, and Drama Society Musical Productions. Lakaya is a member of the Roseville High School chapter of the National Honor Society. She has been named as a recipient of the College Board's National African American Recognition Award for her combined performance on the PSAT, SAT, and in advanced placement classes. She is also a recipient of the 2023 McDonald's Black History Makers of Today Scholarship, a scholarship program that recognized just 12 outstanding seniors from across all of Southeast Michigan in the class of 2023. Outside of school, Lakaya participates in service through the National Honor Society, works in the Roseville Community Schools Latchkey Program during the school year, and the Roseville High School Teacher Cadet Program in our elementary summer camps. She will be attending Macomb Community College before moving on to a university where she hopes to obtain a bachelor's degree in Spanish and Arabic to serve as a translator. RHS congratulates Lakaya and her family on being named a co-valedictorian for the class of 2023.
Good evening, my fellow graduates of 2023. We are gathered here today to celebrate our achievements, our perseverance, and our departure from childhood into the arrival of our adulthood. First, I would like to address the trials and tribulations that we faced over the last few years. We all were bright-faced, excited ninth graders, hopeful for high school until the unthinkable happened. The aftermath of the pandemic left us without 2 years of high school experience. Half of our ninth grade year was taken away, and in 10th grade year, we were getting our education through a laptop. We were just getting back on our feet in 11th grade, and despite these challenges, we've managed to push through and have learned perseverance along the way as 12th graders. With all the hardships and struggles we faced in high school over the last 4 years, we represented nothing but courage, strength, and diligence, traits that have helped us to grow our perseverance. We showed the courage to go back to school and live life like it once was before the pandemic. We showed strength in our ability to reconnect and reestablish relationships with one another as a class and as a school. We showed diligence in the classroom, whether it be in person or online, trying our best in hopes that one day we will get to where we are standing right now. And with that same attitude of courage, strength, and diligence, we can show perseverance as we go on with our lives entering adulthood. There are going to be setbacks, there are going to be barriers, and there are going to be disappointments. But as long as we remember how far we've come and how hard we managed to push through in high school, we can take on any challenge life passes our way. Now, I would like to honor the people we owe our thanks and remembrance to. So let us take a moment to look around and applaud and thank all the teachers, principals, counselors, and mentors who have gone above and beyond to guide us to where we are today. I also want to thank God, my friends, my family, and last but not least, my mother, Antoinette Reese, a single mother. A single mother who's raised two girls to the best of her ability, and also the reason why I am where I am today right now. And now that we are graduates saying our final goodbyes to each other, this is our first step into the adult world, just like before when we first entered high school as excited ninth graders. Whatever obstacles that come our way, we can get through when we have the knowledge of our accomplishments and perseverance as a class. And only then will we realize that we can achieve and overcome anything we put our minds to. So give yourselves a round of applause because we did a class of 2023. Thank you.
Thank you, Lakaya. At this time, I would like the members of the band to come to the front of the stage for our second musical interlude. Before I present the class of 2023 to Mrs. Teresa Janae, our school board president, our entire school board, our central administrators, and all of you, I would like to offer three pieces of advice to our graduates. Number one, your life path isn't determined in the first act. The past 12 years of school have been that first act. You have your entire life in front of you. You have learned much, probably made some mistakes, and if you have learned from those, they have become lessons. Take all of the lessons you have learned and define your next act. Take control of your future as you enter adulthood and shape a positive and successful path for yourself. Number two is simple. Never believe that you are too smart or too good at something to stop asking for help. Every adult in this room tonight who is excited and proud to watch you soon cross this stage knows that this advice is true. Finally, number three. It is what you have heard my voice say every day in school after the Pledge of the Allegiance. Be kind to one another. Be kind, be nice, and you will go far. Congratulations, class of 2023. I am proud to have served as your principal. Mrs. Janae, these students have fulfilled all of the requirements to graduate from Roseville High School. I proudly present to you the class of 2023.
They say I need a step stool, so here I am. Sorry. I need the little kids. Well, good evening, everyone. I would like to begin by introducing our Board of Education, and please hold your applause until they're all introduced. With that, it's Vice President Kevin Swetnowski, Secretary Joe DeFelice, Treasurer Matt McCartney, Trustees Michelle Williams Ward, Gina Ayudo, and our newest member, which I'm sure most of you know, Denise Brun. A round of applause, please. On behalf of myself and this entire board, I would like to congratulate all the graduates, and especially to thank all your parents, grandparents, family, and friends that are here tonight. Thank you for sharing your children with us. We truly appreciate all your support and patience these past few years, dealing with all the challenges that we had to face. We all got through it. Thanks to the great students and a wonderful community. Well, class of 2023, you finally made it to this night, and we're so proud of all of your accomplishments. You made Roseville very proud. Throughout this past year, it's been our pleasure to attend many activities, events, plays, concerts, awards nights, and one of our favorite days, the Student School Board. Thank you to our great staff of education for all their hard work. Let's give them a round of applause, and we wish all of them. With that, we wish all of you much success in your endeavors. Congratulations, class of 2023, and be sure to come back and visit us often. Mr. Benton, it is my honor and great privilege on behalf of this Board of Education to accept the 2023 graduating class of Roseville High School. They have successfully met the requirements set forth by the State of Michigan and Roseville Community Schools. Now I would like to introduce our superintendent, Mr. Mark Laskowski. Thank you.
Miss Janae never needs a step stool. She always stands tall. She's my boss. She also told me that when I wear my glasses, I look smarter. If I only would have known when I was 5 years old to just wear glasses, I'd be in a much better place. First of all, good evening, everyone. It's nice to see us together to celebrate this great achievement of high school graduation. You must remember that graduation is not the end, but really a beginning to the next chapter of these young people's lives. One of the responsibilities of the superintendent is to give a relevant and inspiring speech to the graduates. To be relevant to a group of 17 and 18-year-olds from a 55-year-old can be challenging. I could tell them about how I walked to school in snow up 20 feet, you know, and came back. They won't relate to that. You hear all the time that it's not the same as it was when I was their age. I have to agree. However, there are some things that are the same. For example, nobody's perfect. We all make mistakes. The bigger the mistake, the bigger the hurdle you must overcome. What you do after that makes the difference. Take the opportunity to grow from those. Secondly, to be successful in whatever you do takes perseverance or grit. Every path is not paved for you. Sometimes you have bumps in the road and mountains to climb. You have to navigate through the terrain. That comes from somebody who failed physics class who ended up being a science teacher. Go figure. Thirdly, relationships matter. Stephen Covey, a famous businessman, wrote 7 Habits of Highly Successful People. He tells us to make deposits in the emotional bank account. Let me tell you the story. When I was young and dinosaurs roamed the earth, I used to be a young teacher at Roseville Middle School. And I lived on Groveland, just south of Kaiser there, my wife and I, and we were walking the dogs down the street. In fact, it was on Hollywood Street, right next to Groveland. And we come up to this driveway, and there's 2 young guys sitting on the driveway, goofing around, student age, throwing those pop rocks, you know, and we're walking our dogs. We're fine until they start throwing the pop rocks at the dogs. So I turn and I ask them, you know, please don't do that. You know the dogs don't like that. So we start walking again, take 2 steps, and they did it again. So they don't know who I am, so I turn around and I look at them, and, you know, teachers, they have this ability to recognize people for long periods of time. So I look at them, finish our walk, we go home, go to work the next day, and Mr. Haroff, the counselor at Roseville Middle School, knocks on the door. I have a new student of yours today. Guess who the new student was? Mr. Pop Rocks. I only tell you that story is because every opportunity you have to make a positive relationship will help you in the end. That's a story of one that was lost. Fortunately, because I'm a forgiving individual, we talked about it with the class, and we moved on, and he did fine. I didn't hold it against him. You never know when you need to make a withdrawal from this bank account. Be kind to others, just as Mr. Benton had talked about. Help when you can without expectation of something in return. Then someday when you're in an interview and the person who you helped walks into that interview and is the one offering you the job. Lastly, change is inevitable. You might as well embrace it and make the best of it. All of these graduates know that. So much has changed within 4 years of your schooling. Change is hard, but not insurmountable. So much is going to change in the next 5 years for you. Maybe college, new job, living on your own, mortgage, marriage, kids, and much more. Life is a roller coaster. Enjoy that ride. With that being said, I would be remiss if I didn't officially congratulate the graduates of 2023. On average, 85% of high school students graduate from high school. You're in that 85%. Take some time to celebrate, but understand your learning cannot stop there, no matter what path you choose. College, trade school, workforce, doesn't matter. Your career may require you to learn or earn certificates, maybe in the trades like welding. Maybe it's a Google or Microsoft IT certificate, or maybe it's an ASE certification for automotive. Your learning will never stop. We are all excited and proud of your accomplishment today. This includes your teachers, administrators, coaches, and support staff who dedicated their careers in helping you achieve your million dreams. Please keep us posted on your progress along the way. It fuels us to keep going, knowing that you're making a positive difference in this world. Now the time has come to present the diplomas to the graduates of 2023, beginning with our top 10. I end congratulating, and I need you to go out and show that Panther pride. Go Panthers.
At this time, we will begin our roll call of graduates.
Austin Robert Barnett. Lakaya Annette Reese. Paige Elizabeth Tamala. Nevaeh Elizabeth Dirksen. Julia Marie Fetty. Sydney Denise Masterson. Caitlin Marie Miller. Jessica Ashley Olinger. Edward Talichkin. Drewanne Marie Whedon. Devin Elijah Newsom. Please applaud this group of graduates. And would our next sections of graduates please rise?
Justin James Adams.
Christian Jeremiah Addison.
Shauna Ray Adragna.
Ben Ali.
Alana Angel Allen.
Mercedes Rose Allen Adams.
Khalil Alston.
Ron Christopher Anderson Jr.
Ali Atif Badaway.
Star Marie Arnett.
Michaela Lede Barbie.
Elijah Alvin Baker.
Tyrez Christopher Barnett.
Taylor Simone Barber.
Zakia Tashe Bosley.
Micah Renee Betty.
Devin Stanley Bershey.
Dave Bennett.
Joshua Jackson Blancett.
Tyler Stephen Bishop.
Alyssa Monet Booker.
Shakayla Shire Monet Blair.
You're okay. Hold on.
Makai Deshaun Brand.
Shania Christina May Brand.
Levy Nathaniel Bryant.
Lakira May Brown.
Lonnie Patrick Burgess Everhart.
Jaden Ray Buckley.
Anthony Blaine Cabill Jr.
Jameel LaRon Burnett Gregory.
Nabila Zarina Campbell.
Jalan Marik Calhoun.
Kendall Marie Cannon.
Johanna Michaela Kenyette.
Chanel Paige Christensen.
Alden Cash Chandler.
Madison Ann Collins.
Kalea Rose Cockerham.
Damian Michael Corcoran.
Kiera Lawanda Conley.
Bria Samara Cunningham.
Charles Gerald Council III.
Leonard Roderick Curry Jr.
Isis Danielle Crecia Curry.
Jacob Stephen David.
Gabrielle Lynn Darby.
Davon Quentin Davis.
Andre Levon Davis.
Ramaya Katrina Dean.
Alexis Rayanne Dean.
Jordan Dewan James Dezern.
Christian Michael DeFilippi.
Modu Mamadou Diop.
Astu Diop.
Eliana Dolphus.
Tatum Dawn Dietrich.
Frederick Francis Duhalensad.
Nathan Scott Donaldson.
Skylar Ann Arisman.
Devin Jeffrey Easterly. Trey Anthony Eilers. Please applaud this group of graduates. Will the next group of graduates please rise?
Jamari Malik Felder.
Rachel Elizabeth Feeblecorn.
Aaliyah Marie Finley.
Abigail Nicole Fisher.
Chloe Ann Flicker.
Jawan Allen Ford.
Julian Michael Ford.
Antoinette Ann Forlini.
Desiree Faith Formella.
Julian Christopher Foster.
Riley James Foster.
Daria Amaria Frazier.
Jaden Frierson.
Colin Frazier Fricken.
Brianne Nicole Fry.
Danielle Michelle Garlinghouse.
Chauncey DeCorian Garner.
Chantel Garner.
Tiffany Lynn Garrett.
DeMarte Gaskins.
Brooklyn Marie Gibbons.
Carissa Raylin Gibbons.
Luca Renee Golden.
Jordan Michael Goodwin.
Ramon Lamar Gordon Jr.
Paige Rianne Gwynn.
Joshua Haley.
Reginald Durant Hardy Jr.
Ethan Drake Harp.
Dylan Harper.
Lorenz Isaac Etheridge Harris.
Jordan Heberts.
Jameer Hemphill.
Kendra Michelle Hinkle.
Angelina Hogan.
Brooklyn Lee Holifield.
Marion Keyshawn Horton.
Mackenzie Rose Hubbard.
Eric Jonathan Andre Huff.
Anthony Joseph Hull.
Grace Ann Hall.
Michael Martez Humphrey Jennings.
Brian Joseph Hunter.
Jonathan David Hyslop.
Heaven Denia Ivy.
Samaje Dayron James.
Briah Unique Jenkins.
Ayana Melody Jennings.
April Michaela Johnson.
Samantha Mae Johnson.
Tierra Monet Joyce Johnson.
Tiasia Trinity Jolly.
Ashley Murray Jones.
Lara Minga Ann Jones.
Savannah Rose Jones.
Paris Janae Jones Allen.
Anaya Danielle Jordan.
Zakiya Marie King.
Inika O'Shea Elise King.
Skylar Renee Kamzek.
Parker David Kinsora.
Angel Charbonneau. Please applaud this group of graduates. And will the next group of graduates please rise?
Nathaniel Joseph Charles Knight.
Drake Allen Mitchell Krajewski.
Justin Ryan Ladowski.
Abigail LaRocque.
Trinity Jada Lever.
Rashana Lewis.
Sean Long.
Emily Lopp.
Sanaya Leola Love.
Precious Serena Ann Lyons.
Max James Manchenko.
Brian Martinez Campos.
Colin Joseph Mathis.
Jaden Alexander Mathis.
Adam Lee Main Jr.
Isaiah Martel Mays Jr.
Kevin Stefan McLean.
Trent Meredith.
Desmond Merriweather.
Anasia Janae Miles.
Joseph William Millard.
Jessica Lynn Miller.
Josiah Moore.
Kimberly Morales.
Jaden Mitchell Morgan.
Anna Marie Morris.
Harmony Renee Dolores Morissette.
Lakaira Jalise Moss.
Takina Monet Munlin.
Daniel Michael Matthew Murphy II.
Kaylee Jocelyn Nagorny.
Rondé Israel Neal.
Jaden Nelson.
Anaya Sonia Michaela Newsom.
Faith Olivia Nicely.
Donna Paola Ocampo Ramos.
Zacharias Ricardo Osorio.
David Wasim Vint.
Terrence Wayne Partridge.
Lily K. Parker.
Grace Marie Patterson.
Cardale Patterson II.
Haley Marie Person.
Kyle Martel Penn.
Shantez Phillips.
Miracle LaShawna Peters.
Matthew Joseph Plummer.
Michael Lee Phipps Jr.
Mark Eugene Prentice Jr.
Marcel Malik Prentice.
Michael Scott Procida Jr.
Amaya Tierra Neve Price.
Emily Janie Randall.
Julia Puckett.
Genesis Ariana Reed.
Joseph William Ulrich Reynard.
Tanina Ann Riley.
Joshua David Edward Rainey. Colin Michael Ramey. Please applaud this group of graduates. And will the next group of graduates please rise?
Alexander Taylor Robinson.
Vaughn Thomas Rotiers.
Kiara Rolston.
Robin Nicole Rutkowski.
Hunter Preston Rule.
Blake Simon Ryan.
Angelisa Josefina Sanchez.
Ethan Michael Scalf.
William Eric Scheinflug.
Isabel Rose Scott.
Jameel Matthew Scott.
Justin Scott.
Madison Marie Shepherd.
Alexis Marie Sherrod.
Tyriana Damisha.
Darielle Michelle Singleton.
Jason Mark Siskowski Jr.
Faith Mariah Skozelis.
Amari Jannard Snowden.
Angel Nevea Smith.
Bernard Alex Snowden Jr.
Alexis Marie Spagnola.
Anthony Frank Spagnola Jr.
Connor Thomas Spalding.
Mackenzie Taman Spears.
Candace Faith Stackpool.
Logan Michael Stanley.
Xavier Robert Stephanitis.
Jada Marie Stinson.
Sydney Rose Stubbings.
TL Kevin Sweeney Jr.
Haroon Saeed.
Jolene Marie Semiak.
John Thomas Tennant II.
Adriana Marie Terry.
Shania Marie Thomas.
Logan Don Tilly.
Lainey Nicole Vanderham.
Jim Dujon Vang.
Donovan George Arthur Vinette.
Takai Shonday Walker.
Brandon James Walton.
Ian Michael Marcus Ward.
Jazzeree Shamil Washington.
Samaria Michaelin Watkins.
Diavion Jaquez Weathers.
Anthony Allen Weckwert.
Skyler Michael Wells.
Asia Marie Miller.
Jason Thomas Witcher.
Andalee Marie White.
Miranda Lynn White.
Danny Lewis Williams Jr.
Isaiah Joel Williams.
Devanye Lynn Wills.
Sasha Pearl Winfield.
Paige Gona Yang.
Yu Peng Yang.
Hannah Michelle York.
Ezekiel Xavier Zettner. Tayshawn Reynard Butler Johnson. Please applaud this group of graduates.
It is my honor to now call up your senior class president, Devin Newsom, for the tassel ceremony.
Hello, distinguished guests in the incredible class of 2023. Today, as we stand here on the precipice of a new chapter in our lives, I cannot help but reflect on the journey that brought us to this moment. We enter this institution as individuals, each with our own dreams, aspirations, and quirks. But over the years, something remarkable happened. We found unity. Unity is a powerful force. It brings us together, bridges our differences, and allows us to achieve greatness as a collective. And it is unity that has shaped our experience in this incredible institution. From the early days of awkward icebreaker activities to the late night cram sessions, we stood side by side, supporting and lifting each other up. Think about it. We have survived countless group projects where half the team disappeared into thin air, or where everyone's schedules are from different planets. But despite the chaos, we found a way to unite, combining our strengths, talents, and caffeine reserves to create something amazing. And let us not forget the power of humor in fostering unity. Laughter is truly the glue that holds us together. So in the spirit of unity and a touch of levity, I thought I would share a couple jokes with you. Why did the math book look sad? Because it had too many problems. I know. What did the triangle say to the circle? You're pointless. I know. Okay, thank you for the pity laughs. That wasn't funny. Whatever. Because today we celebrate not only our achievements, but also the bonds we have formed. We may be heading into different directions, pursuing diverse paths, but the unity we have discovered within these walls will forever be a part of us. And as we embark on this new chapter, let us carry the spirit of unity with us. Let us remember the power that comes from working together, supporting one another, and embracing our differences. Let us strive to build bridges, foster inclusivity, and uplift those around us. Together, we can achieve remarkable things. Together, we can make a difference in the world. And with unity as our guiding light, there is no limit to what we can do. So my dear friends, let us go forth with unity in our hearts, laughter on our lips, and a shared determination to leave our mark on the world. Congratulations, graduates. We did it together. And together, we can continue to shine. That being said, the time you guys have been waiting for, graduates, please rise. I know. Join me in moving our tassel from right to left to symbolize our graduation as the RHS class of 2023. Congratulations!